how do Edge developer tools help developers be more productive? So here on the Edge developer tools team, we're not just thinking about the traditional developer tools inside the browser, but all kinds of tools that can help web developers be more productive. This is why we're invested in things like remote debugging, dev tools that work across clients. This is why we work on VS Code extensions like Elements for Microsoft Edge. And it's also why we work on end-to-end solutions like Webhint. So if you haven't used Webhint before, it's actually a project that started here at Microsoft on the Edge team, and it was donated to the OpenJS Foundation. But we still have a team of developers who continue to grow this open source project. So what's cool about Webhint is that it gives you feedback around a variety of web dev pitfalls, things like accessibility, accessibility features, things like security, performance. And it gives you that feedback just in time so you have an opportunity to make changes to your code before it goes out into production. So it's really cool to see this as sort of an end-to-end solution, right? So Webhint is available as a VS Code extension to give you these sorts of web hints directly while you're writing your code. In addition, we also have a DevTools browser extension that performs a sort of runtime analysis on your code, so you can get feedback that way. And finally, Webhint is available to run in a CLI form, so you can actually integrate it as part of your CI/CD process. So it's pretty cool to think about, for example, your website maybe not going into production unless it meets certain accessibility requirements. So you might ask why the Edge developer tools team is invested in something like Webhint. It is open source, it's available on a variety of platforms. But the truth is, we think it's a really great end-to-end solution that helps developers. It integrates great with Microsoft Edge and other platforms. So I really hope you'll give it a try.